Elektra comes with a library of predefined test templates. These templates contain test definitions, including, for example, limit lines. You can either run them directly or edit them. In the test template, you see the measurement flow, which is already activated or predefined, and you see the hardware setups in the different frequency ranges. All you have to do is to adjust them to the actual hardware you are using in your test setup. Then, simply press the Run button and execute these tests.